guys, today I'm doing a Need for Speed. No, never mind, not Need for Speed. A crew video. If you want more of the series, then yeah. And I haven't been posting because I was going on a holiday. But yeah, today we are driving the Vanquish. This car's identical to a car I saw in Cambridge and New Zealand, so yeah, we're gonna drive it. Okay, it's kind of why the road's actually stopped already. What I remember is that the brake on in this game is sensitive. Oh my god, control my car. And both of my cars are based on the two cars that I saw in Cambridge. So yeah. Ah, what am I doing? I'm looking at my mini map. Snowing. Now. I can't drive, it's so slippery. I don't need to do that. I forgot in GTA 5, handbrake is X for me. I forgot what handbrake is. Okay. Wow. Oh my, I'm looking at the exhaust. It's actually really slippery. Damn it, I can do this there. I'm gonna put a turbo in. I don't really know what the goal of this video is. No, I want to hit that Chevy again just because I want to get off the road. Okay, I'm going to cover it. My muscle. Wait, that's where I started. Oh no, no, are you serious? Okay, I'm just gonna drive somewhere and look at that. Oh my, I forgot handbrake. I've just been playing GTA a lot. Until I left for my holiday. No, I know not good in this video. I know. God, just hold on. I know this is a part of the map, but I don't know. now I can get to her. Move, lady. Oh, damn it, I forgot. No, I'm gonna redo that turn. I'm not screwing up a turn like that. Now we are switching to, well, a Ford Mustang, which, Ford Mustang GT Fastback. We saw this car there, the same car, and excuse if you hear my dad in the background. The car looks identical to the car that I saw, except the thing at the GT on the back. Okay, that handbrake turn is coming. Now let's see if I can see this. It's so snowy. Kills my car's acceleration. And it just flips my car completely. And I forgot, what am I doing? Why am I using my nozzle? I don't know if I already said this, but if you don't know what nozzle means, it means turbo. Get it. Turn around, and again, excuse me, I'm turn. There we go. Now let's see if I can do it. He's angry, so he's tired today. Okay, well that kind of... Move car, please. Okay, the handbrake. Completely destroyed that. I was going to say fail there. Then I said fail. That worked. Ah, damn it. Stop. Okay. I'm going to find a destination on the map. Actually, never mind, I'm just, you know what? Hobbies available. Okay, never mind. I'm actually, I might do one of these. You have already completed missions. Oh, yay. Yay. I completed Explorer. Okay. I'm gonna go to the and favorite. Now performance. Where is acceleration? Wait, brakes. Is it e-brakes? No. But now where is acceleration? It's lost. No, I'm not gonna upgrade it. Okay, well, let's go out and I'm gonna do the Aston Martin for this little trip. Okay, so where we are going? Ah, damn it. We are going to be going all the way over. To wait. Right. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, I'm already there. If I zoom in, and it is not zooming in. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. If you want more, like and subscribe. And there we go. We are loading it. So yeah, I'll do a quick run through of this track actually, and yeah. Okay, why is it so slow? Okay, this is short. Never mind. No one. What did I do? Never mind about the ending that I just did.
Look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks? They're gonna be walking, all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some of us. Live, people, party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal.
Run away.
Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. The time I've got. Just look at those cars.
Okay.
There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there.
Okay, no, I'm gonna do this race before I finish.
One.
I can't race them. It's my dad right there.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving.
No. I remember doing this race. Never mind about the ending that I did earlier. Yes. Turbo. I'm catching up to you. Is that a Camaro or a Mazda? I thought the door was locked when I was parked night. And I started hitting the brake, but it wasn't. Need to do this. I mean, I reached third like a pig. Damn it. I hate when those turns come up. Just kill you. Handbrake. on a little tip. You always if you have the code, you always break before you turn. Most of the time I don't do that, but yeah, it's a good tip. Go. Yeah, I'm way behind the pack. I can see them on the mini map though. Need to gain up a lot of moss.
Petrel, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
I hate this. What is this thing doing? How can I even drive? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end the video here. I don't care about this race. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.